sorry about your brother, Joe. He was a good lad. One of my best. They were trying to get to me through you boys. Unfortunately, they got to Jack first.
When did you last hear from Jack?
At least a week. It's all about loyalty in this line of work.
Keep reminding that for yourself, Bonnie. Else you will end up dead.
Where's your partner? Take your belt off and tie your legs a bit. Where'd you get this book, huh?
Who are you?
How do you know Jack?
Who's asking?
The guy said revenge for his death.
What? Jack is dead?
Of course he's dead. You know that! Stop playing with theatrics!
You got the wrong guy, man. Jack was my best mate.
Oh yeah. He loved and cared for him so much. Just waiting to fucking killed.
Wait! We'd never hurt Jack! Who are you?
I'm his brother!
Wait. We found him. It's you.
Jack told us to find you and give you the money. You have to leave the town as soon as possible, mate.
You think I'll believe anything that comes out of either your fucking mouths?
Everything's in the notebook. Have a look. Everything's here.
What does Martin hope to gain by sending me here to kill you two?
Probably he find out.
Found out what?
About the money laundering. Jack was scheming Martin and he wanted to start a new fresh life with all this money.
He must have his reason. Jack always say we must work in the dark to serve the light.
It's done.
You've done well, Joe. Jack will be proud.
But it doesn't bring him back.
You've got to stay one step ahead in this game, Joe.
Or else you'll end up dead.
Exactly. I've trained you well. You're like a son to me, Joe. Jack was too.
Was.
You done well. Get me evidence. And dealing with those two lowlifes.
Tie up all loose ends.
Tie up all loose ends. Always.
Always.
Ugh.